New at 5, Fishers Police investigating a deadly Sunday afternoon crash. Police say it happened just before 4 at the intersection of 116th Street and Olio Road. Investigators say the driver of a Jeep was heading north on Olio at the same time a motorcyclist was heading south when the crash happened. 20-year-old Nathaniel Stewart died at the scene. Police say the driver of the Jeep is cooperating with the investigation, and no details on what caused the crash just yet.